弟兄姐妹平安。
Brothers and sisters, peace be to you.
感谢主，又一次把我们带到主的面前。
Once again, thank the Lord for bringing us into His presence.
虽然我们不能在一起来教会敬拜
，Though we cannot be together to worship in the,
但我们的心还是和主在一起的。
But our heart is together with the Lord.
Okay.求主来预备我们的心，让我们开始今天的崇拜。
As we worship Him,
现在我们一起来诵读今天的经文，是在诗篇第六十二篇的一到二节。
The scripture is found in Psalms 62 verses 1 to 2.
我的心默默无声，专等候神。我的救恩是从他而来，唯独他是我的磐石，我的拯救，他是我的高台，我必不很动摇。
My soul silently waits for God. From him comes my salvation. He only is my rock and my salvation. He is my defense. I shall not be greatly moved.
下面我们来唱今天的诗歌。赞美救主牺牲大爱。
So we're going to sing our hymn. There's Lord Christ, we praise your sacrifice.
Okay. 好，下面我们一起低头祷告。
Let's bow our heads in prayer.
亲爱的天父，我们感谢赞美你。
Our Father in heaven, we give you thanks and praise.
感谢你在这个疫情当中还给我们机会来线上崇拜。
Thank you that in this time of pandemic, that you still give us the opportunity to worship you.
求你纪念那些在家中无法外出的众儿女。
May you remember those who are home.
也赐给他们饥渴慕义的心。
And give unto them a spirit of thirst for you.
让我们用心灵和诚实一同来到你的面前吧。
That we can worship you in truth and in spirit.
主啊，今天是七日的第一日，主耶稣复活的日子。
Today is the first day of the seventh of the week, and is the day of the risen Christ.
我们也特别纪念耶稣基督在十字架上所成就的一切。
And we remember all that Christ has accomplished for us on the cross.
愿我们个人在领受饼杯的时候都能得到提醒。
That as we take the cup and the bread, that we'll be reminded.
都能思念神所预备的救赎大功。
That of the great work of salvation you have done for us.
也纪念十字架在我们身上的果效。
And the power of the cross in our lives.
同时也思念每个人在地上所当走的路。
And also to remember the way on this earth that we have to walk.
求你使我们谦卑悔改分别出来。
Help us to repent.
并且在苦难当中持续来仰望你。
And that in times of difficulties, of challenges, that we turn unto you.
求你把平安赐给那些敬畏你的人。
May you grant peace to those that fear you.
祝福我们以下的时间。
And bless our time together.
祷告祈求奉靠耶稣基督的圣名。
We pray all this in Jesus' victorious name.
Amen.
Amen.
下面我们来读使徒信经作为我们信仰的告白。
Let's read the Apostles' Creed together.
我信上帝全能的父，创造天地的主。我信我主耶稣基督，上帝的独生子，因圣灵感孕，由童贞女玛利亚所生，在本丢比拉多手下受难，被钉于十字架，受死埋葬，降在阴间，第三天从死人中复活，升天，坐在全能父上帝的右边，将来必从那里降临。审判活人死人，我信圣灵，我信圣而公之教会，我信圣徒相通，我信罪得赦免，我信身体复活，我信永生。阿门。
I believe in God the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary.Suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead. On the third day, he rose again. He ascended into heaven. He is seated at the right hand of the Father, and he will come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Christian Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen.
下面是擘饼和圣餐的时间，我们请牧师。
So now's the time for Holy Communion.
我们现在一起来看《哥林多前书》十一章二十三到三十二节。
So let's read 1 Corinthians chapter 11, verses 23 to 32.
我先读中文，然后我们的长老来翻译。我当日传给你们的，原是从主领受的，就是主耶稣被卖的那夜拿起饼来。
What I have received of the Lord, that which also I delivered unto you, that the Lord Jesus, the same night in which he was betrayed, took bread.
主谢了就拨开说，这是我的身体为你们舍的，你们应当如此行，为的是纪念我。And
when he had given thanks, he broke it and said, Take, eat, this is my body, which is broken for you. This do in remembrance of me.
饭后也照样拿起杯来说，这杯是用我的血所立的新约，你们每逢喝的时候要如此行，为的是纪念我。
After the same manner also he took the cup when he had supped, saying, This cup is the New Testament in my blood. This do ye as oft as you drink it in remembrance of me.
你们每逢吃这饼,喝这杯,是表明主的死,只等到他来。
For as often as ye eat this bread and drink this cup, you do show the Lord's death till he come.
所以无论何人不按理吃主的饼、喝主的杯，就是干犯主的生、主的血了。Wherefore,
whosoever shall eat this bread and drink this cup of the Lord unworthily, shall be guilty of the body and blood of the Lord.
人应当自己省察，然后吃这饼、喝这杯。
But let a man examine himself, and so let him eat of that bread and drink of that cup.
因为人吃喝若不分辨是主的身体，就是吃喝自己的罪了。
For he that eateth and drinketh unworthily, eateth and drinketh damnation to himself, not discerning the Lord's body.
因此在你们中间有好些软弱的与犯病的，死的也不少。For
this cause many are weak and sickly among you, and many sleep.
我们若是先分辨自己，就不至于受审。For
if we would judge ourselves, we should not be judged.
我们受审的时候，乃是被主惩治，免得我们和世人一同定罪。But
when we are judged, we are chastened of the Lord, that we should not be condemned with the world.
我们现在一起来祷告，啊，抛去掉。
Let's pray together.
我们在天上的父，感谢赞美你。
Our Father in heaven, we give you thanks and praise.
我们今天怀着感恩的心来到主的桌子面前。
Today we come before the table, the Lord's table, with gratitude in our hearts.
神爱世人，甚至将他的独生子赐给他们。
For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son.
叫一切信他的不至灭亡，反得永生。
That whosoever believe in him shall not perish but have everlasting life.
神爱我们，为我们将他的儿子差遣到世上。
For God so loved us that he sent his Son into this world.
他为我们受伤受死。
He was wounded for us and he died for us.
让所有信他的人不至灭亡，反得永生。
That whosoever believe in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life.
主耶稣受伤，所以我们不用受伤。
Because he was wounded, we will not suffer.
因为他为我们死，我们就不用死。
Because he died for us, we will not have to face death.
因为他的流血。 他的宝血就洗净我们的罪。His
blood cleanses us from our sins.
让我们能够坦然无惧来到天地万物的主宰面前。That
we can come boldly before the creator of heaven and earth.
成为神的儿女。To
become the children of God.
称天地万物的主宰为我们的阿爸父亲。
to address the Lord of the universe as our Heavenly Father.
这是何等的恩，何等的爱。
This is such great grace and love.
这也是主耶稣用他自己的身体死在十字架上为我们所带来的。
This is also what the Lord has paid for us on his, by his, on his body.
我们今天无以回报。
Today we cannot repay.
我们只是将感谢和赞美来归给他。
We can only offer thanksgiving and praise unto him.
我们愿意一脉尚存，一息尚存，一脉尚动的时候，我们都将感谢和赞美来归给他。
With every breath that we have, we give him, we offer unto him our praise.
我们愿万心都归向他。
That all the hearts will turn to him.
万口都来赞美他。
And all the mouth will praise him.
万膝都向他跪拜。
And all knees will bow down to him.
从今时直到永远。
From now to eternity.
祷告奉主耶稣基督的名。
We pray all this in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
圣餐是主耶稣为所有信他的人所预备的。
So the Lord's table, the communion, is prepared for those who believe in the Lord Jesus Christ.
如果你还没有信主，
If you have not believed in the Lord,
或者还没有受洗，
Or have not been baptized,
你不用饮杯也不用擘饼。
You do not have to take the cup and the bread.
但你可以用你的心来敬拜我们的神。
But you can worship our Lord with your heart.
主耶稣在被卖的那个晚上，他拿起饼来。
On the night that he was betrayed, he took the bread.
主谢了就拨开说。
And he gave thanks and he said,
这是我的身体为你们舍的。
This is the body that was broken for you.
你们应当如此行，为的是纪念我。
Do this as often as you do it in remembrance of me.
让我们带着感恩的心一同领受。
Let's receive with gratitude.
饭后，他也这样拿起杯来说：“这杯是用我的血所立的新约，你们每逢喝的时候，应当如此行，为的是纪念我。”
After the same manner, also he took the cup. And when he had supped, he said, This cup is a new testament in my blood. Do this as often as you do it in remembrance of me.
让我们用感恩的心一同领受。
Let's receive it with thanksgiving in our hearts.
我们把时间交回遗传道。
好，下面我们来读经。
Let's go to scripture reading.
我们今天要读的经文是我们非常熟悉的，在约翰福音三章十六节。
So the scripture that we are going to read is something that we are very familiar with, that is found in John chapter 3, verse 16.
神爱世人，甚至将他的独生子赐给他们，叫一切信他的， 不至灭亡，反得永生。
For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him should not perish, but have everlasting life.
今天牧师要给我们带来的正道题目是主耶稣牺牲的爱。
Today, Pastor is going to deliver to us the sermon entitled The Sacrificial Love of the Lord Jesus.
我们把时间交给牧师。
We give the time to Pastor.
我们一起同心合意的祷告。
Let's pray together.
我们在天上的父，感谢赞美你。
Our Father in heaven, we give you thanks and praise.
我感谢你带领我们到了七日的头一日。
We thank you that you have led us once again into a new week.
今天是我们纪念主耶稣为我们复活的日子。
Today is the day of remembrance of the risen Lord.
很快我们就要纪念主耶稣为我们受难受死。
Very soon we are going to remember his death, his suffering for us.
我们来到你的面前，我们愿意再一次来思念神的爱。
We come before you once again to ponder upon the love that Jesus had for us.
我们也要纪念主耶稣为我们受伤、受苦、受死。
We also want to remember of the Lord's suffering for us, how he was wounded, how he suffered and died for us.
他受的鞭伤使我们得医治。
That by his stripes we are healed.
他为我们死使我们不需要死。
He died for us so that we do not have to face death.
医治是现在这段时间最重要的信息。
And healing is the most important sermon at this time.
全地都病了。
The whole earth is sick.
因为受瘟疫的感染。
Because it has been affected by the virus.
全地都在恐惧伤痛之中。
That the whole world is in suffering and in fear.
有人受伤，有人受害，有人受死。
Some of them are injured, some of them hurt, and some of them face death.
出路在哪里呢？
So where is the way out?
希望在哪里呢？
Where is the hope?
当我们把希望和出路寄托在人身上的时候，
When we put our hope and our outcome in the hands of human beings,
我们一次又一次的失望。
We find that we are in desperation.
人在那里告诉我们什么时候瘟疫会过去。
People tell us when the virus will be gone.
那一次一次的这些承诺落了空。
But each time it was not fulfilled.
但是当我们转向主耶稣基督的时候，
But when we turn to the Lord Jesus Christ,
神告诉我们凡事都有定时。
And the Lord told us that everything has its season.
他知道瘟疫什么时候会止息，疾病会什么时候得到医治。
He knows when the virus will be taken away and when that the healing will come.
因为他是天地万物的主宰。
Because he's the Lord of heaven and earth.
一个小小的病毒就可以把整个世界都搞乱。
A little virus is able to contaminate the whole earth.
那主耶稣的一句话就能够造天造地。
And just a word from our Lord Jesus Christ is able to create the heaven and the earth.
风暴虽然猛烈。
Though the storm is very strong.
那主耶稣一句话止了吧，风暴马上平息。
But the Lord's word says, stop, calm down, and everything was calm.
我们相信只要主耶稣的一句话，病毒就会被消灭。
We believe that just a word from our Lord, this virus will be gone.
因为他是受死复又复活的主。
Because he is the Christ who died and was risen again.
他已经胜过世界，胜过死亡，胜过魔鬼。
He has overcome the world, the death, and the devil.
我们今天只有回到主的里面，我们才能够一起与基督一同得胜。
Today, as we come together with the Lord, that we will be able to be victorious together.
我们求你这次使众人的眼光再次转向耶稣基督。
So help us that all of our eyes are focused upon the Lord Jesus Christ.
因为他是我们唯一的出路，也是唯一的盼望。
Because he's our only way out and our only hope.
我们这时候一起来纪念主耶稣在地上教导他的门徒，这样祷告说。
So what, let's remember the prayer that the Lord taught his disciples while he was on earth.
我们在天上的父，愿人都尊你的名为圣，愿你的国降临，愿你的旨意行在地上，如同行在天上。我们日用的饮食，今日赐给我们，免我们的债，如同我们免了人的债，不叫我们遇见试探，救我们脱离凶恶。因为国度、权柄、荣耀，全是你的，直到永远。阿门。
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive our debts as we also have forgiven our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever and ever. Amen.
Amen. 好，我们现在一同来看今天的信息。
So let's look into the scriptures together for today.
我们一起来看，今天的信息是主耶稣牺牲的爱。
So today we are going to talk about the sacrificial love of our Lord Jesus Christ.
很多人现在就是想到疾病，想到瘟疫。
Today, most of us, we are so focused on this coronavirus.
我们根本没空想到主耶稣基督。
We have no time to really think about the Lord Jesus Christ.
也更没有想到主耶稣在2000多年前死在十字架上。
And we did not even think of the Lord Jesus Christ who died for us 2000 years ago.
我们一起来看 PowerPoint.
So let's look at the PowerPoint together.
我们知道主耶稣在2000多年前死在十字架上。
We know that Christ died for us on the cross 2000 years ago.
他为什么要这样的牺牲呢？
Why is it that he wants to do such a sacrifice?
好，我们知道每个人做什么事情都有因有果的。
We know that everything that we do, there's a cause and effect. There's a reason why we do it.
那主耶稣牺牲不是他死不是因为他自己的罪。
He did not die because of his own sin.
也不是为了自己的益处。
And not also because of his own benefit.
我们这里圣经的话给我们看到，神爱世人。
So here we see that God loves the world.
因为神的爱。
And because of God's love.
啊，我们看到这个神的爱，我们就要想想，他这个爱是什么样的爱呢？
So what kind of love is this love?
在中文里头，我们这个爱就是爱，就是一个字。
In Chinese, when it says love, there's only one love.
那在希腊原文，这个爱是有多种的。
But in Greek, there are many kinds of love.
常用的希腊字有三个，一个是 eros， 一个是 philia， 一个是 agape。
And the three most common ones is the friendship love, the God's love, and
eros 是男女之间的这个情欲的爱。
So eros is the relational love between a female and a male.
Philo 呢是讲同胞朋友之间的爱。
And philos is the love of the fellowship love.
Agape 呢是神的爱。
And agape is God's love.
神的爱里面包括忍耐。包容、仁慈、无私和主动的爱。
And God's love includes patience, self-control, temperance, and everlasting love.
我们认为母亲对自己孩子的爱是最高级的爱。
We always say mother's love is the greatest love.
但是母亲有时候他爱自己的孩子，里面还有这样一层的意思，就是将来我现在爱你，等到我老的时候，你要爱回我。
A mother's love has a hidden reason behind it. That is to say that when you grow up, you will be able to take care of me.
所以这里头呢是有人自己的一个自私的目的。
So here it includes a selfish love.
那神的爱呢，他是不管我们怎么样，我们会忘恩负义或者什么情况，神都会爱我们。
So God's love is no matter what circumstances, whether we are unfaithful to Him,whether we do not reciprocate his love, he still loves us.
圣经告诉我们说，我们还做仇敌的时候，神的爱就临到我们了。
The Bible says that while we're still the enemy of God, he loved us.
人的爱是有选择的。
And humans.A person's love has the choices to make.
我们爱一些我们喜欢的人。
We only love those that we like.
我们排斥那些我们不喜欢的人。
And we talk about we do not promote those that we do not like.
但是神呢，爱所有的人，不管你可不可爱，神都会爱我们。
But whether you are likable or not, God still loves us.
所以神为所有的人牺牲。
So God sacrificed for every one of us.
是因为他爱所有的人。
Because he loves every one of us.
那下面我们要问，那你这么爱，但是你不需要死啊。
So then you may ask,If you love so much, then you really don't have to die.
所以神主耶稣基督他必须死，是因为神的义。
Jesus has to die because of God's righteousness.
在罗马书三章二十五到二十六节说，神设立耶稣作为挽回祭。
So in the Romans chapter 3, verse 25 and 26, it says God presented him as a sacrifice of atonement.
是凭着耶稣的血，借着人的信。
It's through faith in the blood of Jesus.
要显明神的义。
This is to demonstrate his righteousness.
也就是说我们的神是公义的。
That's to say that our God is righteous God.
所以我们犯罪就一定要受到罪的审判。
Therefore, when we sin, we have to face the consequences.
那罪的工价就是死。
And the wages of sin is death.
所以如果耶稣没有死，没有流血，那我们的罪就没办法得到赦免。
If Jesus did not die and did not shed his blood, then our sins cannot be forgiven.
那这一切都需要人用信心来接受。
And all this must be accepted by men through faith.
我刚才讲说，神爱世界所有的人，为世界上所有的人牺牲。
I just say that God loves all of us in this world and that he sacrificed for us.
但是不是所有的人都相信神爱他们，不是所有的人都接受耶稣的牺牲。
But not all of us will believe that God loves us and he sacrificed for us.
Okay, 我们知道耶稣的牺牲是因着神的爱，也是因着神的义。
We know that Jesus' sacrifice is because of God's righteousness and his love.
还有，耶稣的死是因为人的罪。
And Jesus dies because of the sin of the world.
为什么主耶稣会被人钉在十字架上呢？
Why is it that Jesus is being nailed to the cross?
是不是主耶稣自己犯了罪呢？
Is it because the Lord Jesus Christ, he sinned?
我们知道主耶稣是无罪的。
We know that Jesus has no sin.
那这一点呢，主耶稣是无罪的这一点，就连他的敌人都承认了。
And even his enemies admit the fact that Jesus has no sin.
我们来看彼得前书二章二十四节。
Let's see 1 Peter chapter 2, verse 24.
他被挂在木头上，亲自担当了我们的罪。
He bare our sins in his own body on the tree.
这里告诉我们主耶稣钉在十字架上里头有两个重要的事实。
He tells us about the two important facts of Jesus being nailed to the cross.
这里讲到罪，不是耶稣的罪，而是我们的罪。
Here it talks about sin, and not about the sin of the Lord Jesus Christ, but it's because of our sin.
他钉十字架不是因为自己的罪。
He was nailed to the cross not because of his sin.
因为他从来没有犯过罪。
Because he sinned not.
第二点，他是为了我们的罪亲自的死在十字架上。
The second point is that he was nailed to the cross for he personally bore our sin.
哥林多后书五章二十一节这样说。
2 Corinthians 5:21 says,
神使那无罪的替我们成为了罪，好叫我们在他里面成为神的义。
For he had made him to be sin for us who knew no sin, that we might be made the righteousness of God in him.
Next page. 那为什么主耶稣基督要为我们的罪钉在十字架上呢？
So why did Jesus want to die on the cross for our sin?
原因有两个。
There are two reasons for that.
因为这个罪的工价 极高。
Because the price of sin is extremely high.
因为罪的工价，圣经里头就是死。
And in the Bible it says the wages of sin is death.
啊，有曾经我传福音给一个女孩子，那女孩子说：“哎呀，我有罪，我自己来承担。”
Once I was sharing the gospel with a girl, and she said that I will bear my own sin.
如果她要自己承担，她就必须死。
If she were to solve her own issues of sin, then she needs to die.
那主耶稣就是要我们不死，所以呢，他自己付上了生命这个重价。
But Jesus doesn't want us to die, and so he paid this heavy price for us.
让我们不用死。
So that we do not have to die.
第二，因为在这个世上没有一个人有资格可以来救我们。
The second point is that no one on this earth is qualified to save us.
因为没有一个人完全无罪。
Because that no one, none of us who are without sin,
我们每个人现在就是我们自己死在十字架上，我们都是为自己的罪而死的。
Even if you were to die on the cross yourself, but you die for only yourself.
如果我们这样死，我们就完了，我们也没有希望，不能说啊，我这样死，然后我还有机会有可以生，没有了，就完了。
And when you die, that's the end of it. You have no hope, and you cannot be risen again.
但是主耶稣为我们死。而且复活，所以就把复活的生命赐给我们。
But the Lord Jesus died for us, and He was risen again, and He gave us His resurrected life.
而且这个复活的生命是胜过死亡的生命，是永生。
This resurrected life overcomes death and is eternal.
下面我们来看另外一个问题，就是耶稣为谁死？
So our next question is, who did Jesus die for?
他是为世人死。
He died for the world.
就是世上所有的人。
That's to say that everyone, he died for everyone in the world.
有一次我在澳洲有一个这个就是澳洲人来问我一个问题。
Once I was, when I was in Australia, an Aussies asked me this question.
这个澳洲人他是白人。
The Aussies are white people.
那在澳洲呢有一些黑人，这些他的黑人呢是澳洲这个土著本地的原来的人。
And the black people in Australia, they are the natives.
他里面根深蒂固的，他就说，哎，这个我觉得啊，只有白人啊，没有颜色的人能够得救，那个有颜色的人呢，不可能得救的。
So she was saying that only people who are white can be saved, but those colored peoples will not be saved.
我告诉他，神爱世人，他爱你我，也爱所有的肤色的人。你是白的、黑的，你是棕色，他都爱。
But I told him that God so loved the world that He loves everyone regardless of your color.
那他为什么要为世人牺牲呢
？So why is it that He wants to die?For the people of the world.
因为世人都犯了罪。
Because all of us in this world, we sin.
所有的人，没有一个例外，都犯了罪。
None of us, none beside, will all of us, that is to say, will sin.
有人认为，主耶稣的母亲玛利亚，她没有罪。
Some people consider Mary, the mother of Jesus, is without sin.
但是玛利亚在自己说，我要为我的救主而欢呼。
But Mary says that I want to rejoice. I want to shout for my Savior.
他自己都需要有救主。
That she needs a Savior.
也就是说，他知道自己有罪，需要有一个救主。
So she knows that she has sinned, and therefore she needs a Savior.
Okay.下面我们来看，虽然主耶稣为世人死、牺牲，但是具体的来讲呢，他为教会牺牲。
Though we talk about that Jesus died for the people of the world, but on the whole, he actually made the sacrifice for the church.
使徒行传二十章二十八节，圣灵立你们做全群的监督，你们就当为自己谨慎，也为全群谨慎，牧养神的教会，就是他用自己的血所买来的。
That as overseers we have to watch over the church that is being purchased by the blood of the Lord.
哎，这里好像有点矛盾，听起来好像有没有矛盾？一个是为世人牺牲，那这里呢是又是说为教会牺牲。
So here it seems that there's a contradiction that even that he died for the people of the world and then he sacrificed for the church.
为什么这里讲说为教会牺牲？因为教会就是一般愿意接受这个耶稣基督牺牲。接受耶稣基督赎罪。
So why is it that he sacrificed for the church? He died for the church because they are the ones who accept the redemption from the Lord and his the sacrifice of our Lord Jesus Christ.
世人不是每一个世人都接受主耶稣的牺牲的。
But not everyone in the world accepts the sacrifice of our Lord Jesus Christ.
所以他不接受耶稣的牺牲，就跟他们没有关系。
So if they do not accept the death of our Lord Jesus Christ, then there's no connection, no relationship with the Lord.
我在读神学的时候，我们的院长讲过一个比喻。
When I was in seminary school, my principal.Give us this example.
比如说有一个大甩卖，就是 sale.
For example, there was a big sale going on.
然后呢，他出的广告就是为所有人的拍卖，的减价。
So there was it advertised as that this sale is for every one of us.
那你如果不去那里买这个减价的东西，那这个减价就跟你没有关系了。
So if you don't go and buy the things that are on sale, then it does not benefit you.
你就没办法真的享受到这个减价的好处。
So you cannot enjoy the benefits of this sale.
那谁能够享受到这个减价的好处呢？
So who can enjoy this benefit?
就是接受这个减价，然后去那里买减价的东西，那你就可以享受到。
That's to say that you go and buy something that's on sale, and therefore you're going to be able to enjoy this sale.
虽然这个比喻不是很好，但是这里又说明，主耶稣说，我为全世界的人牺牲，把救恩赐给全世界的人。
Though this is not a very good example, but Jesus said that I sacrifice, I die for the whole world.
那只有那些愿意相信、接受主耶稣为我们死的人，才能够真正享受到主耶稣救赎的恩典。
And only those who are willing to accept Jesus Christ as the Savior will be able to enjoy the benefit of this salvation and the grace from the Lord.
所以这个使徒行传20章28节这里说, 他用自己的血买来, 只有教会是接受主耶稣的血, 所以教会也就是他所买的。
So in the book of Acts, it says that the church is purchased by the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ because they are able to accept it and enjoy.
以弗所书5章25节这里说, 正如基督爱教会,为教会舍命。
And in Ephesians chapter 5, verse 25, it says, just as Christ loved the church and gave himself up for her.
那教会我们现在呢, 要做的事情呢, 就是要为耶稣, 的牺牲做见证。
And so as the church, we have to become a testimony for the sacrifice of our Lord Jesus Christ.
第三点, 耶稣为我们牺牲。
And the third thing is that Christ died for us, sacrificed for us.
教会是一个团体。
The church is an organization.
但具体来讲呢, 是我们每一个人。
So, but on the whole, it's made up of individuals.
这个神的救恩是, 不是我们自己变好了神才救我们。
And salvation is not given to us because we have become good.
这里告诉我们说, 基督在我们还做罪人的时候就为我们死。
He says that Christ died for us while we're still sinners.
又讲到澳洲, 有一个宣教士到那些, 土著人当中去传福音。
And there was a missionary who went to the native lands in Australia to share the gospel.
结果那些人听到福音的时候, 就在那里哭。
And when the people heard the gospel, they cried.
然后这个传道人说, 那你为自己的罪去哭, 那这很好, 那你现在呢, 能不能一起来做这个决志的祷告?
So if you are able to cry for your own sin and repent, that is very good. But would you like to receive the Lord Jesus Christ as your Savior?
结果呢, 那些土, 这个土著的人呢, 就是说, 我们没办法。
They say, these natives, they say, no, we can't do it.
我们因为没办法,
so because we have no other way out, we have no methods, so therefore we cry.
因为他们为什么这样呢? 是因为有在之前的那些所谓的传道人 把福音传错了。
Why is that so? Because those missionaries who came before him gave them the wrong message.
他们说, 这个, 前面的这个宣教士, 说, 你们要接受耶稣, 你要戒酒, 戒毒, 还要变好了。 才有资格接受耶稣。
Those missionaries before him told the natives that in order to be able to accept Jesus Christ, you have to refrain from wine, from drink, and from drugs, and be good, be a good man, be a good person.
那他们说我们都没办法变成好人，要戒酒我们也没办法。
So we cannot become a good person, and we cannot give up our liquor.
耶稣很好, 但是我们是没办法改掉这些东西, 然后才去接受耶稣的。
Though Jesus Christ is very good, but we cannot change our habits of way of life, and therefore accept Jesus Christ.
我们知道主耶稣为什么要死呢?
We know why Jesus has to die.
因为他知道我们都没靠着自己的办法, 我们没办法变好。
Because he knows that when we depend on ourselves, we cannot become good.
所以我们还在做罪人的时候, 他就来救了我们, 来救我们了。
So that while we are yet sinners, he came to save us.
所以我们只有接受耶稣，我们才能够离开罪。
So only when we accept Jesus Christ that we have this power to leave our sin nature.
世人都只觉得是要变好才能够去接受耶稣，但主耶稣来告诉我们说你自己没办法变，你只有接受耶稣的生命，耶稣的生命不犯罪的生命才能够胜过罪。
The world believes that when they become good, then they can accept Jesus Christ. But Jesus Christ said, come and receive me, and that you have the power to be good.
那现在我们来到第三点，耶稣是怎么样为我们牺牲的？
So the third point is that how did Jesus sacrifice for us?
我们知道这个耶稣为我们死在十字架上，为我们牺牲，其实这里面的含义是多方面的。
We know that there are many, many, many insights of as to the Lord Jesus Christ dying for us on the cross.
这个牺牲包括下面几点，第一是被厌弃。
So this sacrifice includes these few points. The first point is that he was being rejected.
以赛亚书53章3节说他被藐视，被厌弃。
In Isaiah 53 verse 3 it says that he was despised and rejected of men.
他被藐视，好像被人掩面不看的一样。
So he was being despised because it's like men hid their faces from him.
主耶稣为众人死，但是没有一个人能够珍惜，很多人都看不起，然后有一些人觉得耶稣死在十字架上是一个软弱的表现。
So Jesus died for us and sacrificed for us, but they do not esteem him highly and consider it as a form of weakness.
他那个时代耶稣被弃绝厌弃，现在耶稣仍然被人厌弃。
At that time, during their time, Jesus was despised and rejected. And even today, men still rejected him.
然后第二，他为我们受苦。
And the second point is that he suffered for us.
以赛亚书53章4到5节。
So that that was found in Isaiah 53 verses 4 to 5.
他承认担当我们的忧患，背负我们的痛苦，我们却以他以为他受责打，被神击打苦待了。
And he bore our griefs and carries our sorrow, but we esteem him as being stricken and smitten of God and afflicted.
哪知他是为我们的过犯受害，为我们的罪孽压伤，因他受的刑罚我们得平安，因他受的鞭伤我们得医治。
But he was wounded for our transgressions, and he was bruised for our iniquities. And the chastisements of our peace was upon him, and with his stripes we are healed.
所以他受的痛苦其实他死在十字架上可以说马上就死，那为什么他这个十字架他又经过那么多个小时然后才死呢？
So when he was on the cross, many hours of suffering causes him to suffer.
而且他还为在死之前为我们背这个十字架，还有为我们受鞭伤。
And before he was nailed to the cross, he was wounded for us, and he also was being beaten.
这里 原因就是我们这里看到他受的刑罚使我们得平安。
So here he says that he was being chastised for our peace.
今天在疫情严重的时候，我们最需要的就是平安。
Now in this time of pandemic, what we need is peace from God.
我们要永远的平安。
We want the eternal peace.
那这个平安不是你有钱，你能够戴很多的口罩或者什么，那你就能够或者穿上所有这个防病毒的那些东西，你就能够得平安。
So peace doesn't come from having a lot of money or wearing the mask or all the protective covering that you have.
这个平安是你要接受耶稣为我们刑罚，你才能够得到真正的平安。
And this peace only, this true peace only comes from the chastisement that he received for us.
我们知道很多人都因着这个瘟疫受伤受害。
We know that many of us were harmed and affected by this virus.
全世界的人都是希望美国或者哪一个国家早点把这个疫苗能够研究出来。
And people hope that America or perhaps somebody else will be able to find a solution to this the medicine for this virus.
但是这里给我们看到，主耶稣当时受的鞭伤是为了我们世世代代信他的人能够得到完全的医治。
But we know that the stripes that Jesus bore on his body is for generations after generations, for the healing of all the people.
我们只有用信心来接受耶稣受的鞭伤是为我们的医治。
So we receive by faith that the stripes that Jesus bore on his body is for our healing.
Okay, 接下去我们看到主耶稣为我们钉十字架。
So,We're going to continue about looking into that Jesus was crucified for us.
他在十字架上这样祷告说，父啊，赦免他们吧。
On the cross, he prayed, God forgive them.
世人把他钉在十字架上。
The people of the world nailed him to the cross.
他却为我们好像羊羔被牵到宰杀之地。
That he is just like a lamb that's been brought to the shearer.
又像羊在剪毛人的手下无声，他是这样不开口。
That he did not open his mouth in the presence of the shearer.
他就这样完全的顺服，他不开声，没有怨言，就是表示他完完全全的顺服。
That he has no complaints, he opened not his mouth, that is to signify that he has total obedience.
他在十字架上，有人把耶稣讲过的话，把它总结一下，总共是七句。
There were seven words to conclude what he has done.
他在十字架上，其中讲到一句就是“父啊，赦免他们嘛，因为他们所做的，他们不晓得。”
So the first word on the cross that he said was, "Father, forgive them, for they know not what they had done."
然后最后一句，他说“成了”。
And finally, the last word is that it is finished.
其实待在十字架上，他可以，他有能力从上面跳下来。
Well, on the cross, he has the power to come down from the cross.
他有能力叫天君天使来救他。
He has the power to call the host of angels to save him.
但是他没有跳下来，他也没有叫天使来救他。
But he did not come down from the cross, neither did he command the angels to save him.
他必须死在十字架上。
He need to die on the cross.
所以在十字架上，他是英文说 he gave up his ghost.是他是主语啊，他断了气。人断气呢是这个没办法，但是这里呢是他愿意，他主动的愿意断气。
So here the Bible says that he willingly gave up his ghost.
因为只有这样，救赎的大功才能够完成。
That is to be able to fulfill the great work of salvation.
我们才能够得到真正的平安。
And that we are able to receive the true peace.
我们能够得到真正的医治。
And we can be able to receive the total healing.
好，下面我们要看看牺牲的意义。
And so we are going to also look at the significance of the sacrifice.
很多时候我们就知道牺牲是为了我们的罪，为了救赎我们。
We know that when Jesus died on the cross is for our sin and also to save us.
但是圣经里头还给我们看到另外一个重要的真理。
But the Bible also shows us another side of the truth.
就是他借着自己的死粉碎仇敌的权势。
That through his death, he is able to destroy the power of the enemy.
他借着死就胜过那个掌死权的。
That through his death, he is able to overcome the power of death.
所以希伯来书二章十四到十五节说，儿女既同有血肉之体，他也照样亲自成了血肉之体，特要借着死败坏那掌死权的，就是魔鬼，并要放那些一生因怕死而成为奴仆的人。
Then in Hebrews chapter 2, verse 14 to 15 says that since the children have flesh and blood and he too share in their humanity, so that by his death he might destroy him who holds the power of death, that is the devil, and free those whose life are held in slavery by the fear of death.
人类被陷于最终的直接原因就是魔鬼的引诱。
So the fall of man is because of the temptation, the enticement of the devil.
人类的一切的罪行还有罪的死的后果都是因为魔鬼的引诱。
So, Satan's temptation leads to us facing the consequences of our death.
第一个亚当在魔鬼的引诱之下他失败了。
So the first Adam failed under the temptation of the devil.
也全人类都握在那个恶者的手下，都犯罪。
And therefore, the whole humanity falls into the power of the devil, and we sin.
那耶稣要把人从罪中救出来。
But Jesus saved us from the power of sin.
所以在创世纪就告诉我们，女人的后裔要跟这个蛇的后裔。要一直为仇。
So the Bible tells us that the descendants, the children of the woman is going to be the enmity of the devil.
女人的后裔讲的就是主耶稣，第二个亚当要伤魔鬼的头，但是魔鬼呢要伤女人的后裔的脚跟。
So the descendant of the woman is the Lord Jesus Christ, and he will destroy the head of the devil, but the devil will hurt the heel of the child of the woman.
所以耶稣在十字架上死的时候，他就借着他的死，这个胜过败坏了这个掌死权的。
So by his death on the cross of Calvary, that he destroyed, that he overcome the, that he's able to destroy the power of the devil.
然后另外一个意义呢，就是我们刚才一直在讲的，就除掉我们的罪。
And the second significance is what we just mentioned before, that is to remove our sin.
最后一个意义呢，是要成全万物与神的复合。
And the third point is to reconcile all things to God, to Him.
罗马书五章十到十一节说，因为我们还在做仇敌的时候，神就借着他的儿子啊，使我们能与神和好。
Romans chapter 5 verse 10 says that when we're still God's enemies, we were reconciled to him through the death of his son.
我们知道这个因为罪的缘故，全地成为神的敌人。
We know that because of sin, the whole earth becomes the enemy of God.
因为全地都握在魔鬼的权势底下。
Because the whole earth is under the power of the devil.
所以圣经也告诉我们，这个全地一直在那里啊呻吟啊，英文是用 groaning， 也就是这个地已经在那里受苦，人也在那里受苦。我们这个瘟疫啊，世界上的苦难都让我们每个人都在那里呻吟，在那里痛苦。
So the Bible says that the whole earth is groaning, in that we are all suffering, all the people are suffering. For instance, in this COVID-19, that we are all groaning, we are all suffering.
那神要把我们救出来，他就借着主耶稣在十字架上把这个冤仇，人跟全地跟与神之间的冤仇，把它一笔勾销。
That by his death on the cross of Calvary, he is able to cancel all the debt and be able to help us to reconcile to God.
所有用信心来接受这个事实的，都能够与神和好。
That those who are able to accept this fact by faith will be able to be reconciled to God.
等到主耶稣再来的时候，这个真正的和好就完完全全的实现。
And that when the Lord Jesus comes again, this reconciliation will be fulfilled.
那到那个时候，就是正如以赛亚书十一章六到九节里头讲说，豺狼必与绵羔羊同居，豹子与山羊羔同卧。少壮狮子和牛犊并肥畜同群，小孩子要牵引他们，牛必与熊同食，牛犊必与小熊同卧。
And so in the book of Isaiah it says that when Jesus comes again, that the lamb will be able to be together with the lionsAnd there will be peace, and all the wild animals will be able to live peacefully with those tame animals, and that a young child will be able to lead them.
然后呢，他说断奶的婴孩，必按手在毒蛇的穴上。
And that a little babe will be able to put his hands into the poisonous snake.Into the mouth of the poisonous snake.
而在我至圣的山的遍处，这一切都不伤人，不 不害人。
And that during that time, there were, no one would be hurt.
我们往往想到这个主耶稣死的时候，人类可以得到益处。
We always think of that the death, through the death of Jesus, we, the people of the world will be benefited.
好像跟动物没有关系。
It seems that he has no connection to the animals.
但是圣经给我们看到，动物也得到好处。
But the Bible shows us that even the animals also will be benefited by this.
动物跟神和好。
The animals are in good relation with the Lord.
体现在跟人和好。
And therefore will be able to reconcile with the people.
我们知道，在伊甸园里头，亚当可以跟任何一个动物在一起。
We know that in the Garden of Eden, Adam is in good relation with all the animals in the garden.
但是自从人犯罪以后，动物跟人之间的关系就改变了。
But once Adam falls or sin, then the relationship, the good relationship between animals and man is broken.
人怕那些凶猛的野兽。
The people are afraid of the wild animals.
野兽要吃其他的动物，也要吃人。
And the animals would like to eat those other small animals as well as people.
但是主耶稣再来的时候，你看，毒蛇都不会伤害一个断过奶的婴孩。
But you see, when the Lord Jesus comes, you can see that even the poisonous snake will not attack the babes, the little babes.
我们最后在结束的时候，我们来看这段话。
So in conclusion, let us look at these words.
主耶稣以他牺牲的爱拥抱这个世界，拥抱人类。
Jesus embraced the world and mankind with his sacrificial love.
那我们应当以什么样的行动来回报、回应这份千古不变的爱呢？
Then what kind of action should we take to respond to this everlasting love?
如果你还没有信主，
If you have not believed in the Lord Jesus Christ,
我这里所讲的是一切的福音跟你没有关系。
Then this whole gospel that I've been talking about has no connection to you.
如果我们已经信主了，
But if we have believed in the Lord Jesus Christ,
我们要来思念，来纪念主耶稣牺牲的爱。
Then we have to come into, to bring it into remembrance, the sacrificial love of our Lord Jesus Christ.
我们现在来我们现在来唱最后一首回应诗。
So let's sing the last hymn.
为我受伤。
Wounded for me.
好，我们感谢牧师分享的信息。
We thank Pastor for sharing with us such a wonderful sermon.
我们知道现在这个世界出现了问题。
We know that there are problems in this world.
这场疫情提醒我们人的罪有多大。
This virus reminded us of how great our sin is.
但是感谢主，他牺牲的爱更大。
But thank God that his sacrificial love is even greater.
所以愿我们都能够饱爱神的救恩。
So, 再讲一次，我听不到。
所以愿我们每个人都能饱爱神的救恩。
So let's embrace this love, the sacrificial love of our Lord.
也盼望我们在现今的环境下能得到从上头来的平安。
That we may be able to receive the peace from Him.
Okay, 感谢主。
So praise the Lord.
下面我们看一下这个教会奉献的这个信息。我们回到 PPT。
So let's look at the address for the offering.
虽然我们在疫情当中，但还是可以透过这种方式来奉献。
We know that in this time of pandemic, we can still use this method of giving our offerings.
奉献是我们基督徒的权利。
And that offering is the privilege of all Christians.
我们也可以用奉献来回应神的恩典和大爱。
We can reciprocate God's great love and grace for us through our offerings.
所以盼望弟兄姐妹都能够献上自己的爱心。
So may brothers and sisters give out of your love.
OK, 下面是教会活动。我们请牧师来分享下一周的这个报告事项。
我们这个因为现在疫情越来越严重，我们呢这个敬拜的方式，我们活动基本上都要在网上或者线上。
So because of the seriousness of this pandemic, all our activities are through theare done remotely.
所以我们也现在只能在各自的家来一起来完成这个崇拜的录像。
And this worship has been taped in from our individual homes by our through the web.
我们也求神啊，缩短这个日子，让我们能够回到教堂，我们一起同心合意来敬拜他。
And may God also shorten these days that we can return to church to once again worship Him as the church.
现在我们请韩传道来为奉献还有今天的信息做结束的祷告。
So we invite our preacher Han to pray for the offering as well as a closing prayer.
赐福给我们的我们的上帝。
Our God who gave us blessings.
我们深信你是我们的山寨。
We know that you are our glorious God.
你是我们的避风所。
You are our shelter.In time of storm,
你是我们的神。
You are our God.
是我们所依靠的。
It's whom we can depend on.
我们也深信我们在你的翅膀底下。
We know that we are under the shadow of your wings.
你必救我们脱离那捕鸟人的网络。
That you will help us to escape.The snares of the fowler.
你必用你的羽毛来保守看顾我们。
That you will protect us and save us from with your wings.
你今天借着你的仆人释放了神爱世人，甚至将我们的神的独生儿子赐给我们的一美好的一片信息。
We thank you that today through your servant you have given us the message of hope.
是的，我们的主耶稣就是为着我们这群罪人来降世来到地上。
Yes, the Lord Jesus Christ came to this earth because of all of us who are sinners.
是为着我们这群罪人受的伤。
And that he was wounded for us.
也是为了我们这群罪人将来还预备了现在预备了地方。
And that he also prepared for us in future.A place for us,
并且将来还要接我们。
And that in future he's come to take us with him.
主啊，你实在是怜悯我们，体恤我们的软弱。
Lord, you understand our weaknesses.
所以此时我们恳求你，在这个疫情当中，为那些失去工作的你的儿女们。
That during this time, may you continue to be with us.
眷顾他们的生活和生活的需要。
And that you provide for them for their daily needs.
也纪念那些年长的众肢体的身体的健康状况。
And that for those who are elderly, as to their health, may you watch over them.
在这个疫情当中，你也纪念个人在你面前的摆上和奉献。
And that in this time of pandemic, please remember those who have given themselves sacrificially.
深信你会上天下来的祝福每一个弟兄姊妹。
That you bless every brothers and sisters.
主啊，求你纪念他们的摆上和爱心。
Lord, remember their love for you.
更求你眷顾在地上每一个奉你名在你面前敬拜侍奉你的每一个人。
And that also remember those on this earth that who worship you and who sacrifice for you.
谢谢你听我们的祷告，祝福你仆人的美好的信息，使听的人在生命上得到造就。
That your word will be blessed as according to the words that come out of your servant and to those that hears your word.
这样的祷告祈求是奉靠我主耶稣基督的圣名。
I pray all this in Jesus' victorious name.
Amen.
Amen.
还有一件事情要跟弟兄姐妹讲。
And one more thing that I'd like to share with brothers and sisters.
这个礼拜五也就是 Good Friday, 就是受难节。
This Friday is Good Friday.
我们教会会把角声的受难节在网上的聚会的连接放在我们教会几个微信群里头。
That the services of the service from CCHC will be streamed into all the different web groups.
这是在网上的应该是七点或者七点半。
And that about 7 or 7:30 it will be live stream.
我们这时候请用信心来接受上帝的祝福。
So let's receive God's blessings by faith.
愿主耶稣基督的恩惠、父神的慈爱、圣灵的感动与交通与我们同在，从今时直到永远。
May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of our Father, the fellowship and communion of the Holy Spirit be with us from now till eternity.
Amen.
Amen.